Hello YouTube, how your mama, how your brothers, how your sisters, how your friends, how y'all doing? So, as y'all already know, I have been asked to do more reaction videos, and here they are, here they come. So today on Hit or Shit, we gonna give my girl Kelly Rowland some love. Right now, currently, she is about to put out an EP called K. I mean, I've always liked Kelly Rowland. I liked her music. I like the fact that they tried to put her in a box and try to make her choose a sound, make her choose who she wanted to be, and I feel like in a way she didn't do that. More power to you, Kelly. I think your sound is exactly what you're doing a mixture, because a lot of times they try to put us black people in a, like, you know, like, you should sing this song. This is what you should do. And there's black people who want to sing country and they're not allowed to, or having trouble getting there. But, you know, it is what it is. But we're going to go ahead and get into this song. This is me watching. This is just a lyric video, so. And I'm going to turn it up so I can hear it, so y'all can hear it. First of all, I just want to say the beginning is just so, I can't even sing, y'all. I can't even sing today. But the beginning is so good. You better love me. I'm not singing it how she's singing it, but you know what I'm saying?
You get the concept.
Yeah. Kelly Rowland K, now available. First of all, Kelly, that song was simple, it was easy, it was to the point, it's just pretty much in this song she's saying, you better love me, because guess what, I ain't going nowhere, so you better love me. I'm guessing she's probably talking to her new husband or just anybody at this point. Maybe she's talking to her fans. You better love me for what I'm putting out. You better love me. But what I get from the song is, honestly, it's called Better. And it's just better, a better song. Like, for it sounds like it's its own thing. It doesn't sound like she used anybody else for inspiration or anything, like, you know what I'm saying? It just sounds like it's its own thing, and that whole vocal arrangement, you better love me, you, I think I just messed it up or changed it, you better love me, I like that, you better love me. 'Cause I'm not going nowhere. Oh, look at that. So, I don't know. I really like that little song. It went very long. Sorry, y'all. It went very long. It wasn't doing too much. She just gave y'all a little cute little song, and it's really nice. Kelly, it must be Black Sisters last couple months, and it's Black History Month too, but I appreciate your music, I always have. I appreciate this new music that you're putting out right now, Kelly. I mean, I don't know what else to say, Kelly. Between you and Brandy, I just don't know what to say about you two. Y'all just put out whatever y'all want to put out, and it's always good. It's always on point for me. Everybody else might not be checking for it, but it's always on point for me. I like music. And as a person who likes music, I just like music altogether. Like, I don't want you to try to be cool. I don't want you to try to be current. I don't want you to do that. I just want you to release a song that's going to make me feel some type of way. And this here, honey, you better love me. That's all I can say. That song make me feel like I need to make sure people loving me right. You know? So, I like songs that make you feel, make you think. And to be honest with you, that's what this one's going to do. Kelly Rowland, this is another hit in my book. And to be honest with you, somebody asked me to review the whole EP. So, I guess I am. I'm just going to probably do one song a week. It's only like 6 or 7 songs, I believe, that's on the whole album. And a couple of them came out as singles. Now, I think the song by Kelly Rowland called Crazy, I've already heard it. I'm still going to do a video for it, but I've already heard the song, and I like the song. The song is catchy. I like it. It's like she gave us a bunch of different things. Now, I don't know what to say about it. All I can say is, Kelly, do your damn thing. Rolling Stones is happy, I'm sure. Any other Kelly Rowland fan is very happy. Any other Keylandria fan, you want to bring it technical. I'm sorry, Kelly. I called out your government. I'm sorry, baby. Don't say nothing. Don't tell nobody. Don't call nobody. But I think the song is really good. Also, while I'm on the point of talking about you, because it's going to be Kelly Rowland appreciation for your whole little, whenever I forget, I don't know exactly when your EP drops. I mean, look this up. It might be dropped already. See, I hate when I'll be on my shh and I gotta look stuff up. Drops new KEP featuring Black Magic. Kelly, I'm just... What time, when does the EP come out, baby? When is the Kelly Rowland edition? I really liked you, Kelly, as an artist. I don't know exactly when your EP drops, but it's acting like it's already out. EP drop date. Oh. Such December release. Out December 4th. So, congratulations on your baby. Congratulations on all your success. Congratulations on just being a beautiful black woman, baby. Just keep on doing you. Flowers? I didn't know what to expect from flowers. I know a lot of people see my flowers reaction. I did not know what to expect from it. But I fucking loved it. It's just... I like flowers. And I like better... Because she's just saying, hey, you better love me. She's singing to you like, hey, you can't love me. If you can't love that tone, you need to go ahead and go. Because baby got tone for days. And her voice is so pretty and it's crystal clear when she sings. And it's just like, Kelly, where'd you get that from? I said, get from God, honey. I said, get from God. I don't know, you, Beyonce, Michelle, all y'all. Anyways, in the meantime, y'all, have a wonderful day. Cop Kelly Rowland's EP when it comes out on December 4th, from what I understand. That's a long time though, because it is what? Fucking February? It's a long time. Cop her EP when it comes out. Y'all be great, be lovely. If you can't be good at it, don't go ruining up nobody else's day. Have a good day. Love you all. Thank you.